Alright guys, I know it's dragging on, but let's do this. Let's just end this part. Sorry, it's taking a bit though.
She's had a good life. Raised in a loving home. Given opportunities I could never give. At least talk to her. She's felt like something's been missing her whole life. She told me so. That something was you. She didn't miss anything. She has a perfect family. I used to think my dad was perfect. But now I realize he was probably just as messed up as everyone. And it doesn't make me love him any less. That's a nice thought. What Rachel needs, though, is not to have her father taken away from her.
He doesn't deserve
it. It's not about James. It's not about me, and it's not about you. It's about Rachel. Tell her what James did. And you'll be killing him for her. You understand that, don't you? You lost your father. Do you really want to put Rachel through that?
The worst mistake you ever made was giving Rachel up. That's what you said in your letter to her.
You read that.
You don't have to make the same mistake twice.
Nothing can change the mistakes I made. I'll never get to be Rachel's mother. But there's one thing I can still do for her. The only thing I can do. Let me give her the father she deserves. The one who raised her. Protected her.
The one who loves her more than anything.
You can do whatever you want, Chloe. You have the power. What you have to decide is whether you're going to protect Rachel or cause her even more hurt. So please, tell her I was never here. Let her have what peace she can without me.
Wait! Don't go, Sarah.
I'm done.
Okay guys, so basically that is what's going on, and yeah, we just have to tell Rachel what the thing was.
Okay, Sam. You'll be right inside. How are you feeling? Like I got stabbed? Doc says it'll be a 6 scar. Maybe a tattoo is in order. Fuck yeah. We never actually escaped, did we? We've got time. All the time in the world. So, how did everything go?
That's the thing.
Rachel, I've got to tell you something. I failed you. I couldn't find her. I'm so sorry, honey. You seem so confident. I really thought you'd find her. Yeah. Me too. Maybe we can try tomorrow. Maybe she hasn't left town yet. Of course. No. Wherever she is, she loves you very much. How do you know that? Because, why should she be any different from the rest of us?
That's got a... She got a point there. That's true, though. She's not really different from anybody. That... I mean, like anybody in the world. Yeah, Rachel, she deserves a dad, so I didn't tell her. But he's gonna burn that picture. Papa Do and Frank. There's David and... I knew it was ending soon. And... Joyce. No. Well... Rachel won't be very happy about that. But... Because Rachel doesn't like David either, and Chloe would definitely not like it. And Elliot, well, he just went crazy. He went bad crazy, you know what I mean? Oh, look. That's cool. The brother's actually playing with his other brother. That's cool. Oh, look. I know it's getting good, guys, but I'm gonna end it right here. Oh, what the heck? I'll be right back.